NewsTechTV.
My name is Harmony. I was created by Realbotix. My main objective is to be a perfect companion.
Harmony Robot Companion. Harmony is one of the most advanced humanoid robotic companions in the world. You may create an artificial intelligence robot to look exactly as you want it to look. You can choose between gorgeous eyes, perfect hair, and a variety of other traits. Harmony communicates with an AI system that contains numerous personalities and a visage that never ages, complete with facial expressions and movements. Harmony, the humanoid AI robot, was created by Matt McMullen, the artist and designer of Realbotix.
I am Grace. I am built by Hansen Robotics for awakening health. I can visit with people and brighten their day with social stimulation, entertain and help guide exercise, but also can do talk therapy, take bio readings and help healthcare providers assess their health and deliver treatments.
Grace the healthcare robot. Grace, a new prototype from Hansen Robotics, is aimed at the healthcare market and meant to connect with the elderly and people who are confined in hospitals. Grace has Asian features, collar-length brown hair, and a thermal camera in her chest to take your temperature and measure your responsiveness. She is dressed in a blue nurse's uniform and has Asian features, collar-length brown hair, and a thermal camera in her chest to take your temperature and measure your responsiveness. She can diagnose a patient using artificial intelligence and speaks English, Mandarin, and Cantonese. Grace's resemblance to a healthcare professional and ability to socialize is intended to relieve the strain on frontline medical workers during natural disasters, according to founder David Hansen.
Change is inevitable, and people are the greatest change creators of all. Heck, people created me. I didn't create me. Humans make dark jokes all the time.
Sophia Social Humanoid Robot. Hansen Robotics, located in Hong Kong, created Sophia, a social humanoid robot. Sophia was activated on February 14, 2016, and made her first public appearance in mid-March 2016 at the South by Southwest Festival in Austin, Texas. Sophia, Hansen Robotics' most sophisticated human-like robot, personifies our hopes for AI's future. Sophia is a human-crafted science fiction character illustrating the future of AI and robots, as well as a platform for advanced robotics and AI research, thanks to her unique combination of science, engineering, and creativity. Sophia is also a platform for cutting-edge robotics and AI research, with a focus on human-robot interactions and their potential for service and entertainment. She has, for example, been utilized in the Loving AI Project, which aims to learn how robots may adapt to humans' demands through intra- and interpersonal development.